This is why the devil hates you so much. The devil hates you so much because once the devil wasn't a devil, he was an angel in heaven worshiping God. But the devil became prideful and turned against God. And because of this, God kicked the devil out of heaven. God then made humankind and he made him in his image. And this made the devil furious. The devil hates you because you're made in the image of God and he's not. To learn more about God and the devil, subscribe now.